What's happened to my beautiful people? So it is Sunday. We just spent a whole day in Chattanooga with Brian and Autumn. Brian is the host of My Two Cents. Go check out that YouTube channel because he's got some really good stuff to say. He's so good. Really, really good. Anyway, so today I have Brenda. You guys heard about her. You haven't met her yet, but you're going to meet her tonight. And I have Brenda, and it's the top 10, which really took us a long time to do. But we finally got down to 10. So she's going to tell you what she thinks of each one. And if you're interested, stick around, and I'll see you in a second. Thank you. Bye. So guys, I have a special treat for you today, and it's Brenda. Like, you hear me talk about Brenda all the time. Brenda, like, smelled it, Brenda this, but so Brenda's here. So I want to introduce you to Brenda, and what we did today was her top 10. It took us so long, and this is not going to be in any particular order because we tried. It didn't work out very well, but yeah, so this is what we got for you.
I like them.
Brenda's top 10. A lot of them are Latafas, and oh, there's a special one. And I'll tell you about that one in a few. But yeah, so we're gonna go with that. So without further ado, here's Brenda. Brenda, get in here. So this is Brenda. Say hi.
Hi.
So she's new at this, so you know, she's gonna flub it. But anyway, are these Jose and Brenda, coffee worthy?
Oh,
she thinks they are.
Coffee.
Let's see what you guys think. So here we go. And Brenda's suggestion was so that she, you know, because she's smelling 10 of them. You know how you have the coffee beans at the stores? Brenda said, screw it. We're just doing the whole freaking thing.
Ground coffee.
Just the ground, yeah. Ground coffee.
Same.
And we're just going to do the Maxwell House. So, all right. So we're going to go left to right. And they're not in any particular order. So this is Brenda's first choice. Well, not first choice, just one of her picks. Latafas Kayed Alfursan. So here we go. What do you think about this one, baby?
Oh, it's the pineapple.
You're gonna be like that.
Let's cut. No. Let's stop.
No, let's keep on going.
Okay, it's the bomb.
Let's just keep on going. Just without. Okay, so.
Oh my god.
We'll make it past the threshold.
Can you make it?
So, the second one on the table.
This is not gonna work, honey.
No, we're gonna do good. We're gonna do good. Just hold on.
I'm holding.
So, the second one on the table is Banana Republic. She loves this one, and this one's called Dark Cherry and Amber.
Yeah, because it's so cherry,
people. It's very cherry.
God, that made me
smell. It's very, very cherry. Actually, this is apparently it's very spicy too.
No, it's.
But it's a. If you like Baccarat Rouge 540, Anabied Rouge, Ariana Grande's Cloud, that has the same DNA as those. So, yeah, it's really, really nice. And all of the Banana Republics are really nice. The problem is they don't last very long. I mean, they just don't. That's, even though they're like, I think pretty much for the most part, they're all supposed to be eau de parfums. And they don't last a long time, but they smell great. Brenda, come on.
I'm sneezing.
Brenda's still sneezing. Give me a second. This is going to be such a long video. I'm so sorry. Anyway, let's try this. Get in here. Number three.
Oh, the purple. It's the purple bottle. Purple and gold.
Number three.
I like the bottles a lot.
Is the purple bottle. And this one, guys, is a delicious, delicious scent. And it's Latafas Badeal Oud.
Put it on my arm.
Amethyst.
Okay.
Powder your arm?
No, put it on my arm because if you spray it, I'm going to sneeze again.
Oh. There you go.
Thank you.
It's one. It's rose.
Like, oh, yes. That's why I like it. The roseness.
The roseness?
Well, no, I just like rose. Is one of my favorite scents, which is why I like this guy. But
we'll there's no rose later. In him at all.
No. Seriously? No. See?
See? Anyway, she's such a joy. I love her so much. All right, number four.
Oh, this. No, gosh.
You talk about this.
I really
tell
like
them.
This one.
Tell
it's,
them. Right here, look.
Replica.
Look right there.
A replica by the fireplace. It smells like I'm sitting by the fire. Like, I'm getting ready. Oh. I'm gonna, like, I don't do hot dogs, but marshmallows and then s'mores. Yeah.
S'mores.
Yeah, it's like I'm sitting next to a campfire.
It's like you got the perfect s'mores.
A campfire, or it could be the fire in your family home, because I had one in my home okay. as a family.
Well,
but
let's just keep on going, okay? Do you like it?
I love it.
Okay. Sorry, guys, because if not, that story would go on so long.
Yeah, we keep going.
All right. Now, this one is near and dear to our hearts because
we just got it today from
because
well,
we went down to Chattanooga and met up with Brian.
It was really Autumn.
And
Autumn. It was really Autumn that gave this to us.
And it was really Autumn that gave it to Brian. Brian didn't give me this. No, they both did. But anyway, Brian is my two cents. So we went down, met up with him, and we just had a great time. We went to Main Street Meats. And
you should go there. It's
but anyway,
so good.
We were on a chat last Sunday, like one of his live chats, and they were all talking about making sense unaverage patch, right? That's what unaverage patch, which is like a patch, strawberry patch. What is it?
Wow, that's really weird.
Yeah, strawberry patch.
I would just say sour patch.
That's what it is. It's a sour patch scent.
Sour
and
patch
you think that would sound
candy.
Yeah, sour patch candy. And you think that would sound really bad, but it freaking smells delicious, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
It's like so good. Like really.
Sweet. Oh, well like
you
candy.
Can't. We're done with you and your arms, yeah. It's literally Sour Patch Kids, like whatever that
the candy.
Yeah. It's literally that, but and you would think it would that sounds really weird, but guys, I recommend you get this. This is so damn good. Do you know?
Mm-hmm.
You like it, right?
I like it a lot.
All right. Now this one, I don't know why she has this as number six in the middle, but she does.
Well, no,
what?
I just had to put that little thing in there, but they're in no particular order because I like them so many the same. But it's the bottle.
It's the bottle. This one is.
See the head?
What? Wait, what?
This is what I like the bottle about. Is the head.
Okay. Are we done?
Okay.
That part. Okay. All right. Just wanted to make sure. Anyway, so here, this is my here. Mahir Black Edition by Latafa, and it is smoke.
You must spray it on mine.
It's smoke in a bottle, guys.
I know, but this is different than by the fireplace. This is more barbecue smoke.
She always says this
barbecue.
Is barbecue. That's what she smells. Yeah. I smell like a smoke, like a, when you're in the back. You know how you guys, when you light the fire and you're burning the burn, I mean the fire pit, and everywhere you go, the wind pushes it that way towards you, and you smell that. That's what this smells like.
But like, only if you were like doing barbecue, because it smells like barbecue. Like
this,
like when you go like to a barbecue place and you're in the back where they're smoking it, and you smell that smell.
Is that what you smell?
Mm-mm.
Okay, well, that's what she smells. I don't smell. Okay, now.
But the head's what really gets me.
The head gets you. So this is seven. And this is Oud Mood. Some people say Oud Mood Silver, but this is Oud Mood Reminiscence, which is silver too.
But I like it. The first thing I like about it is
the bottle,
ribbons on
the
bottle. I love the ribbons. Like, you can put ribbons.
She likes ribbons, I don't know. But It's very lemony. It's just...
Oh, yeah, yeah,
it's
yeah.
It's totally...
That's why I like it. It's the lemony one.
It's very citrusy, and fresh. Like, it's a really nice one. Now, Oud Mood... I think it's just Oud Mood, which is the same bottle, but it's the black ribbon. That's supposed to be really, really good. I gotta get that one at some point. So, anyway, but she likes that one. Next one. I love this one. And this one is...
You have to wood intense.
Some,
I don't know what that word.
Okay, Ragba wood intense.
Yeah. Seriously,
I don't read Hebrew or whatever.
Well, there's no Hebrew. That's not Hebrew.
What is it?
It's Ragba. You just say Ragba.
That word.
Ragba.
But it's a Middle Eastern word. It's a different language.
But nobody's asking you to read that. It translates it for you underneath that.
Oh. Okay. I thought I had to read.
She thought she had to read.
Well, I couldn't say Ragba. Sorry. I couldn't say Ragba.
You could say Ragba.
Well, I know I can say it now because you pointed it out to me, Ragba. But honestly, I didn't even see it underneath all that pretty.
Can we get back to the?
No,
we get back to the bottle, please?
Yes.
Okay. So, I don't even think I have anything for you. Wait, let's see. Right there.
Oh, this one's super spicy and
smoky.
Smoky spicy. Smoky.
Fireplace.
Spicy.
Caramel.
And that, yes!
Right?
Caramel, spicy, and smoky.
Yeah.
That's why I picked it. Also because...
She picked these, all of you, I swear.
The bottle's really pretty with all that, you see all that?
Yeah, the bottle's really pretty. No, but the camera's right there.
Oh. But still, it's golden. This is rock.
Yeah. Okay, we have two left, and I promise we're gonna let you guys go. Cause do you need some coffee?
Oh yeah, I think I need some.
It's coffee.
Need some Maxwell's.
All right, two left. This is one of my newest acquisitions, and it is.
I love it.
It's so good.
Some people are saying it's so ugly as a bottle, though. But the bottle is what I like.
She likes the bottle
the most about it.
Assad.
No.
Latafa Assad.
It's gold.
Now, a lot of people are comparing it to. Dior Sauvage Elixir. And yes. But you know what? I can't tell you yes because I have never smelled Dior. No, I think I did. No. I did smell Dior Sauvage Elixir at Sephora. I did. And this does smell like it. But I agree with some people that say that it smells also like Drakkar Noir. There's a little old style Drakkar Noir in this scent. And yeah. The bottle, I think, is really pretty. I don't have a problem with the bottle, but the scent, guys. It's creamy and smooth and...
And that's why I like
mature.
It. That's why I like it and picked it.
That's why she likes it. She picked it.
Yeah, because I can't describe it like you do.
Why can't you? Do you not find it creamy and stuff? No? It doesn't work for you? Okay. This is not turning out the way I thought it was going to. But anyway, the last one.
The last one is number 10.
Do you need some coffee?
It does help, doesn't it?
No, it does. Really? No, it absolutely it does. Okay, so here we go.
Okay.
This is the last one.
And I like the bottle.
Latafa.
And I love the bottle.
I am like a Latafa whore right now. And I it's not because they pay me. It's just because their freaking shit is good. Like... Take your time, do your due diligence, research, everything else, and you will find some really, really good Latafas. Same with Rosasi, same with Rihanna, same with Armaf and Afnan. Yeah, you'll find some good stuff. Just do your research. Don't blind buy. What's wrong with you people? Anyway, this is the last one. Latafas Faka. It is supposed to be a Invictus. And she loves, and the bottle.
I love the bottle, but when he says the name,
Faka.
I just want to wear it.
I know you do. Jesus Christ. All right, no. What do you think of this one?
Yes.
It's very fresh.
Yes, say the name, show me the bottle, and then spray it, and I'm like...
Hold on, wait. Faka. There's the bottle. There's the spray. Yes, okay. So guys, that is Brenda's, this is like a 30 minute freaking video. Nobody's gonna last this long. But that was Brenda's top 10, not in any particular order. I hope you guys like this and it was enjoyable. If you wanna see Brenda again, let me know. Just comment. And I don't know if they do it. I'm not even sure myself. But anyway, but as always, guys, be safe, be loved, and I will talk to you. We will talk to you later. Bye, guys. Say bye.
Bye.